He was the hero on Wednesday, and he is the hero tonight. Carter Verhaeghe.